I'm Dr. Sadik Toprak from Istanbul University, Turkey, Mr. Chairman, Director General, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen. I welcome the opportunity to speak today in plenary session about the management of chemical exposure fatalities from a forensic pathology point of view. First, a statement of purpose. Forensic pathology deals with chemical exposure fatalities on a daily basis. In this short presentation, the new developments in forensic pathology towards chemical exposure fatalities will be outlined. New analytical methods have been developed for antemortem and postmortem diagnosis of the most commonly used chemical compounds. Postmortem diagnosis of chemical exposure is especially important as most attacks took place in remote areas or hard-to-reach areas. The new research focuses on resistant human tissue, such as keratin-rich tissues. Such methodology makes it possible to diagnose chemical warfare exposure, for example, to chlorine gas after exposure with 97.99% accuracy. A second point, epidemiological methods are being applied to chemical warfare agents. A new methodology has been developed to analyze open source media. Video footage from open source are analyzed with a new methodology. Decent results are obtained and the results are published in a respected scientific journal. Only two small examples are given above. Certainly, there are more examples. However, there should be more support for researchers working in this field. There should be more incentives in order to attract more scientists. Thank you for your kind attention, and I wish for this statement to be made part of the final CSP record and posted to the external server and the website. Thank you very much.